So welcome to the Hillbilly Kitchen. Today we're cooking up some old-fashioned grits, and then we're going to make a delicious breakfast casserole with them.